Hello guys, today we are going to set up one new computer, but this time it won't be a gaming machine. The idea is it is something of an ultra compact editing station slash additional streaming station, and the parts are Core i7-8700 non-K processor. Again, Crucial MX300, this time 1 TB drive, 1.05 drive. The usual suspect 16 GB DDR4-300 Corsair Vengeance LPX. We'll try to see if this is enough for the station or we need to upgrade it to 32 GB. And ASRock Z370M ITX AC Mini-ITX motherboard. The case we will be using is InWin Chopin, that includes 150 W power supply. It should be enough for this computer. At least we hope so. So, without further ado, let's roll up our sleeves and start doing the setup. Again, we will use the Intel box cooler. It is smaller than the AMD's, but we are quite constrained with the size of the case. You need to align the notches to the socket. Here and here, and just gently drop it here. Now we'll mount the core. Just align the pins and push diagonally is the best way. We'll be mounting the memory now. Again, align the notch to the socket and it should click 2 times. Now we are ready to mount the motherboard in the case. Using our trusty Phillips head screwdriver, however, let's not forget the IO shield. There is not much space in the case, and there are some cables.
Let's start connecting the cables. Let's consult the manual to see which connector we should use. So with some tinkering, we are almost ready with the installation of the motherboard. And we will need to pass one SATA cable from the back side of the case. We remove the back panel. And here, there is two slots to pass up to SATA cables. And we will connect it here. SATA port. Now we will mount the SSD in the drive cage. Again, magnetic heads come quite handy with these little screws. First, before placing the cage, it is best to connect the cables. Now, after connecting the cables, let's pull a little bit, we will mount the drive. and we will fix the cage. Put in back the panels and we are ready. Voila, this is it. If you want, you can add the Wi-Fi antennas. That's it for today.